change it to God is to confuse, because everybody knows ISA. So ISA lama, ISA baru. Stick to it. Yes. This is for me, a guy who is educated in senior office. Yeah? Yeah. So don't use the SASMA to ISA baru. Okay, that's clear. Okay, tentang kritikan-kritikan, yeah? I'm now going to speak as if I'm a rank and file leadership of Pakatan Raya. No. I, to be honest with you, have a lot of criticism. But for me, it is not important to propose to enlarge this criticism now. Because this is not the main contradiction. For me, kontradiksi utama pada ketika ini ialah menjatuhkan kerajaan United Malay National Organization. If you miss that, you miss it. So, to be honest with you, I totally disagree with Kereta Murah, because I'm for public transport. I totally disagree with Anwar Rahim untuk menurunkan harga minyak, because I'm against petrol is finishing. But I did not say a word, because this is not the main contradiction. Ini bukan kontradiksi utama. Kaum sosialis ini tahu dari apa kontradiksi utama. Yang utama sekali ialah kita menjatuhkan United Malay. So we stop bickering about this, because these are not fundamental question. We must go to the fundamental question. Perjuangan yang fundamental ialah untuk menjatuhkan United Malay National Organization. Contohnya tadi, itulah menteri yang bangang itu kan. It's a clear example. That is a clear example how a minister had been boxified his mind. He also applied for a contract. He is a minister. That is Malaysia boleh for you. So anyway, so that is what I say. Kita ketepikan kontradiksi-kontradiksi kecil. Put aside the little contradiction. I was, when I read yesterday about Rafizi's statement, inilah Pak, dengan bangganya PKR akan mengajukan tentang kereta murah. That is a wrong policy, completely wrong policy. It's not about kereta murah, it's about public transport, my dear. But I did not say what. It is about public transport. They are wrong. KL is completely jammed with that. So that's the answer. So the same thing. So they have wrong. It's a populist in a wrong sense. So, but that is not yet the main contradiction. The contradiction is still Najib should be put to trial. The murder of Dr. Dujan. That is a matter. Okay. Now, about the AO. Okay, I must, before I forget, in 1974, in September, a month after the victory of Barisan Nasional, biggest landslide after Tun Razak went to China and had a shake hand with Mao Zedong, it was a landslide victory. And they demolished the Tasik Utara squatters in Johor. So I was detained and sent to Aimolek. And inside that, I was very lucky. I met 14 orang EO. Masa itu dipanggil ordinance. Mereka ini adalah gerila-gerila Parti Rakyat yang mengangkat senjata menentang penubuhan Malaysia. They had been there for almost 14 years. When I was a little boy, no, belum sunat lagi, they had been in prison. I came there, so they were there. So they were order. At that time, bukan order EO, tetapi ialah POPO, Public Order Ordinance. Mereka. It was political. They were political. They were supposed 12 of them, 12 orang, supposedly to be hung. Mereka ini patutnya bukan hung ambiga, ini hung itulah. Dia patutnya hung baru kan. They were then supposed to be hanged. But they were not. They telah diampunkan oleh kerajaan, and they are serving almost, when I was there, 14 years of their life in the prison. They are all one whole gang then. They are all baju dia, for those people who have never been to prison. When you have... yes, no, you'll be there soon. They have certain form of uniform. Kalau baru masuk merah, kalau jahat ada color ni. So this pinko ya, they have only color biji kundang, that means very senior. No? They can go out around. So these people are all wearing short and they're wearing this dress, pink dress. No? So they're free. So they are very senior. They have been almost 14 years. No? And I met them. They were now at the ordinary time. So this is just nostalgically since 74. Now we have supposedly to be over, but they have introduced a new law. Okay, now. the wish list. Okay. This, now I'm not talking as a Pakatan guy, I'm talking as an NGI, non-governmental individual. I also objected to the idea that these three political parties claim themselves to be Pakatan Rakyat. They are not. They are not Pakatan Rakyat at all. They are PKR, DAP, and PAS. They must be honest that they are not Pakatan Rakyat, because Pakatan Rakyat, there are 28 million people over there. They have, we are not been consulted at all about their buku jingga. No. So, my counter proposal to them, if they claim themselves to be really Pakatan Rakyat, they should have a collective decision, mengumpulkan semua pandangan rakyat, NGO, NGI, individual, political party, everyone to come together. Then we discuss. Ini bukannya macam multi-level marketing, the civil, what was the organization called? Third Force, yang nak kerusi, no. This are not about asking for chair, kerusi, nak bertanding, macam hingrah, no. This is to discuss, untuk membincangkan dasar negara ini, barulah kita boleh panggil diri kita Pakatan Rakyat. That means we are all together, you know, NGO, NGI, everybody. As it is now, they are actually claiming. Mereka mengakui diri mereka Pakatan Rakyat. Adakah mereka diasbahkan oleh rakyat? It's a questionable. They claim themselves to be Pakatan Rakyat, representing the rakyat, whether they have been accepted by the rakyat is questionable. Jadi sekarang ni, to get away from that, saya cadangkan kepada YB Nurul, saya cadangkan kepada YB Dr. Jaya to call for a congregation of all people, NGO, NGI, to sit up together to propose a program that is acceptable to everybody. So that everybody will come, we are part of it. There's no unquestionable lah. And for a proposal that there's no honeymoon, 2 years, make the baby immediately. Well, of course, you can do that if you want. But then, because the last time there was this third force, so-called third force, then they have agreement with the parliamentary rakyat. They claim themselves, but they will not discuss with the political party. So now my proposal, yeah, that they discuss it together, bincangkan bersama-sama segala program-program itu. Do not just do it buku jingga by yourself, because for example, I completely disagree with kereta, tambah banyak kereta. I completely disagree that we have to discuss, because there are NGO who are concerned of public transport. So this, they do not represent the idea. Banyakkan kereta bukannya idea rakyat. Banyakkan kereta ialah kerana Azmi Nadi ada syarikat kereta. Tapi marah. So syarikat luar kerja, so people who have syarikat luar. So they are interest. But I'm saying that, I'm trying. But as it is, it's not my criticism of this. It's not fundamental. Sorry, Nurul. No, don't worry, Nurul. I'm just telling the special brand here. Nurul has nothing to do with me. She is a royalist. I'm a Republican. And I'm interested for the Agong to find word. Okay. Anyway, finally, I always like to puncture your hope, honestly, to puncture your hope so that you come out of the illusion that the PRU. My thinking, on that particular Saturday, election is over, and then you know what, I know what Mat Sabu's statement is coming out. Mat Sabu kata, maka kita akan tunggulah PRU 14. Kita buat ceramah lagi. Terima kasih.
Thank you to all the panelists and the moderators.